Zayn Malik is selling his home in Hertfordshire, England, to move closer to Gigi Hadid in New York. The former One Direction star has listed his luxury pad for $3.5 million, as he's keen to snap up a property in the Big Apple where he spends most of his time. A source told the Sun newspaper's Bizarre column, "Living in New York has made Zayn happier than he has been in a long time. Now feels like the right time to sell his house in the UK because he just doesn't really spend any time there." The insider added that the Still Got Time hitmaker, who is regularly spotted on the streets of New York with Gigi, will return to his family's home in Bradford, North England, whenever he's back on British soil. The source added, "He went to Bradford last month to celebrate the Islamic festival of Eid with Gigi, and his family feels he just wants to stay there when he's back in the UK instead of being down south. Zayn has been working on loads of exciting new music in the US and feels really inspired. He's just putting the finishing touches to his next record." If you like and subscribe to our videos, there's a chance your favorite celebrity will follow you on Twitter. We can't prove that, but we're saying there's a chance.